the worthy movement to which the amateur musician belongs. And the widespread interest in good music is evidenced by the thousands of amateur orchestras in the country. Here's a fine example, the Amateur Orchestra of London, conducted by Wynn Reeves, playing Mussorgsky's Gopak.